Sir, I don't want to comment on anybody's interview, but the fact is that, you see, we are in an era where we believe that judicial system is the final recourse to getting justice on any issue or to bring a finality to any controversy. And if the judicial system has given any pronouncement, I think we ought to respect it and we need not question it further.